Hi everyone, this is Animal Bedghost, and I am back for another video reaction. And also a little bit of a heads up. I tested out the lighting in my room, because I tried to get a little bit closer to the light bulb and everything. The place I'm at right now is the best source of light that I have in regards to you guys seeing my face, seeing my face and my reactions. So, yeah, I tested it before doing this video, so I physically can't get any closer than right now, because otherwise, I'm gonna have to sit, like, way back, and again, it's also gonna be a little tricky because of the lighting in my room, which you guys have seen, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Just want to let you guys know that. So for today, trying to position myself. So for today, I am doing another Rocky Paw Patrol fan-made video reaction. As usual, I have no clue what the heck is going to happen. So let's find out in 3, 2, 1, begin. Wait. Surfing USA Beach Beal? Sorry, Beach Boys? A bushy, bushy blonde hair. Surfing USA. Yep! Surfing USA Beach Boys. I have heard their music, and it's good. Nice. And it looks like, perhaps say the windsurfing pig, if I believe, right? Based on the clips, or rather images. Yeah, it looks like that. How appropriate for this song to be the, you know, song theme of the video. Rocky doesn't like the water. And now he's annoyed because he knows he's gonna get wet. One. Okay. A little more than halfway point. Hold on, I may have to watch this. Just to make sure I don't go overboard with the time. Alright. Sorry, I have to watch the time. Why? Okay. I'm gonna just stop it there for now. Because if I keep going, it's just maybe gonna skip over or something. And like I mentioned, I don't like it when the videos do that. So, this was a quick one. What do I think of this video? Love the song. Interesting choice of episode for that song for a Paw Patrol fan-made video. And, I liked how you kind of did it where, like, both the episode and the song fit together. I really like that. Yeah, the only thing I did not like about that episode was Zuma's, windsurfer being made out of, like, underwear and everything. Why? I mean, I understand that that's the only thing Rocky had available, but it's like, really? Out of all the options you could have picked, why that? Just, I don't know, it seemed a little awkward to me. But still, as far as the video, I liked the clips that you used from the episode, I liked the song, and overall, it was quick but an enjoyable one, and it definitely gives you that summer feeling, if you will. So, overall, good job, Rocky. I like this one, like many of your other ones. And really, so far, so good. Just, again, I really like this one, and yeah. Expect more reactions from me, regardless of whoever's they're gonna be. And, that's it for now. Hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all later. Bye!